considered today the greatest classical composer of all times, Mozart, Amadeus, Wolfi, for those close to him, dies at the age of 35. He is said to have been murdered, and Antonio Salieri, the most renowned composer at the time, was accused, after investigations, of poisoning him. Why would he have killed Mozart? He was much, much better known and respected in Europe at the time than Mozart. Through the French Revolution, the world changed, and Mozart's music emerged like the sun after an eclipse. In this double CD of Sunny Classical, entitled Rivalry, with the most beautiful works of Mozart and Salieri in alternation, you may experience this confrontation.